I'm very hopeful, even in these dark days, when we start talking about wars again, when we talk about suffering again, I hope this forum can create a small glimpse of hope for humanity, that one day we can unite around respect to our mutual cultures and colors.